the bulldozer, because nothing will stop him.
You know, coming here from Israel, coming here doing what he did, and having the passion to do it.
And all the time, I dreamt somehow to go to America to study motion picture.
The world meets nobody halfway. Do you understand what that means? If you want it, Mike, you gotta take it.
Fuck all of you. I'm doing it my way. That's what was so beautiful about Malachi.
So he grabs one of the Uzis and he cocks it and he says, I will shoot you if you go home. Go right back to the airplanes and do exactly what I'm saying. Otherwise, I will shoot you.
Action!
Stop, stop, stop! What about this stupid fire?
Yes!
It's very much
hard. You are an officer today. You are officer today. Next month, you will not be an officer. Don't make me angry. I will shoot when I want. You can arrest me.
He was arrested, taken away with handcuffs, and he kept directing.
They do things a little different, you know.
I don't step on toes, little John. I step on necks.
We signed Bronson, we signed Chuck Norris, Dudikoff. One day I met Jean-Claude Van Damme. Sharon Stone was sexually exciting. Fantastic man, fantastic actor. Loves the cinema. Fuck his daughter.
They dominated the Cannes Film Festival. At some point they used to call it the Canon Film Festival.
We became famous, became big, we became successful. And then we made our biggest mistake. Maybe our only mistake. This was the famous Peretti, and he gave us the 275 million. I knew he's a gangster. I knew that he's a criminal.
I guess the financing collapsed.
He actually killed the company.
Canon Film just collapsed.